What's up? So. Hello guys, how are you doing? This is your boy Morganah Ghana, and welcome to my channel. Can we be friends with Morganah? Now, this channel.
Today be Tuesday, and the time is about 7 in the morning. I just woke up now, and I have a vlog to shoot today, so I will just wake up and go for a run just to get my day started. And honestly speaking, today be my very first time and I can start my vlog all afresh. And just like I explained to you guys, this vlog is all about my personal lifestyle and what I go about, you know, with my daily activities, just to bring the fans closer, just to bring my friends closer, just to, you know, get a bit creative. And then let's do this. So I just woke up now from bed, as people can see. I can't go for my run, and then I get a day started with positive energy. All right. So. You know, so before I go run every single day, if I can't do stomach push-ups. You know, before I started this, so I can't just now before I started this. Okay, so time reach, we they finally sorry, my stomach. Finally, we they can't go for the run. I come my shoe room, my dirty room. Very dirty. So come and call. Anytime you reach here, you see these beautiful flowers for here. Where you come see this beautiful beauty for here. You for no say we did checkpoint. We did checkpoint. And checkpoints means if you reach here, you talk for 30 seconds, drink water, and then back go house. Simple.
Color.
make I tell you people something. A lot of people, they ask me, say, why every single day they run, they run. Now, I think, say, be appropriate, say, I will tell you all why, what they inspire me, they run every day. I just, they believe, say, with the kind of stress they go on for the world, with the kind of noise they go on for the world, this be just a time where I did believe, say, even without me doing any gym, without me doing any big exercise, just to keep fit, one of the most important things we go fit keep human being alive. I just kind of develop my own belief that if I'm able to wake up every single morning and I go run just 30 minutes and 30 minutes back every single day, if I defeat, take 1 hour of my time, run every single day, I believe, say, for this world, I will feel live up to like 100 years. So, have you know, so everybody for the sweat.
So this be the best part of the day. Say, you wake up early morning, you go sweat, you jog, you go run, you know, with all the sweat and everything. Then you come out, then you go shower. So now make you do something, right? I come shut down and go meet Hyper. You know, then make you go town with just 1, 2. So right now, make 1, 2. So you know, right now, we make ready. We then come move right now, go out. Just like I tell you, go. You know, this be a show where they get one on one with my fans, with my friends. We'll get interactive, tell a beautiful story to inspire myself, make everybody check this video. So, shall I be, you know, this be how you first with Morgana. Come along with me, we'll go explore the world. Peace! Just like they said, there are two different sides for every human being in life inside. And just like I told you guys before, my name is Morganah, and these two different sides I'm about to show you, every human being, they are. You get your ego side, where you get your highest side. And your ego side, that side for yourself, where you don't always compare with people. If you try, you know, show your pride in there inside, you try to make people see your status count and everything. That ego side, I'm not going to show you today. I want to show you my higher side. And that higher side for everybody in body will be, see, that side is about love, it's about peace, it's about oneness, it's about togetherness. So just come with me. Make her show you guys who and who this whole world and this whole show is all about. Welcome to Can We Be Friends in Morganah. Come along, make her show you the world. That I am basically making just, you know, for me and my fans. You know, this show is about, you know, getting interactive with me and my fans. And you see, I'm saying, you know, this is Can We Be Friends with Morganah, where, you know, I create my own original story, you know, getting interactive with, you know, my friends, family, fans out there. You know, let's delve into each other's life. I want to get inspired with your story, you know, just as much as you will also be inspired with my story. So this is Can We Be Friends with Morganah. We probably just about my life and, you know, the life of my other friends and the friends I'm about to make and the impact and the positive things that we're about to share to the world. So yeah.
yake. Senyum na ebo bagano.